to our beloved school director, founder, and president, Dr. Edna Torio Gonzalez, our assistant to the school director, Mr. Florante Miranda, our director of curriculum, supervision, and innovation, Mrs. Maria Edna Soledad Gonzalez Blancaflor, our school principals, Mrs. Marian Vanessa Yambao, Dr. Bernadette Latorre, and Ms. Christine Shello Braganza. Our supervisors and coordinators, Mrs. Dierva Bernardo, Mr. Jean Dennis Season, Mrs. Rebecca De Sena, Mr. Onofre Bautista, and Ms. Lisa De La Cruz. Members of the faculty and staff, parents, grandparents, guests, friends, and our candidates for graduation, welcome to the 4th Senior High School Commencement Exercises and the 2nd Virtual Graduation of Ednas School.
Let us begin with our opening prayer, When You Believe. This will be followed immediately by the national anthem.
Miracle. kasaysayan ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Kayang mag-iliw, Ednas ng sikatanan, alam ng puso sa titik mo'y buhay. Upang pinirang, tuyag ka ng magiting, sa mandulupin, di ka pasisigil. Sa nagatap, tutok sa sibuy at sa langit kong pagraw, ay hinagang tulakawin sa pagkayang minamahal. Ang isang kapatawag mo'y tagumpay na nagtitinig, kapituin at araw niya kailan pa may matitinig. Lumanang araw ng war, hatid pagsing ka, mo'y langit sa piling mo. Aming ligaya na pagkay mga amin at pamatay ng dahil sa'yo.
Now, to roll out the red carpet on this jubilant occasion, let's all welcome Maxine Angela E. Mopas for her welcome address.
My heart is filled with joy and excitement as you celebrate with us today virtually a truly momentous occasion, the graduation of Batch 2021. High school has certainly been a roller coaster ride, filled with unforgettable highs and lows. Countless memories were made and intimate bonds have been shared. The pandemic brought about a series of changes. I never expected our senior year to be spent outside the four-cornered walls of our classroom. Although it was a big struggle, seeing my batchmates during online classes brought back a sense of familiarity. The past 6 years highlighted our growth as individuals going out of our comfort zones. Lost as we were, we still found it within ourselves to overcome our fears and be better people than we were before. Ultimately, our batch formed a family. A boundless connection that will always be cherished even as we step out of Ednas School. Indeed, today is a milestone that marks our excellence as Ednasians. Truly, life is one grand adventure, and we may have emerged from our daily battles wounded, but we will never be defeated. Batch 2021, this day certifies our victory against all odds. On behalf of the graduating batch, it is my pleasure to welcome all of you as you join us towards the end of our high school journey and the beginning of our legacy.
Lead the Way is a powerful hymn that teaches us to trust and believe. This song is written and performed by Gene Aiko from Disney's 2021 animated feature film Raya and the Last Dragon, a fantasy film set in the fictional land of Kumandra, inspired by the beautiful cultures of Southeast Asia. To lead the way is to lead others in the path of faith, in the path of God. Leading the way is a joining together of a people in the direction of a faithful, merciful, and loving God. In this journey, leading others see what lies ahead and act swiftly to counter any challenges, which can only be achieved if we trust and believe in each other. We put into God's hands all our faith, our hope, and our trust as we follow His path. Let us welcome and honor a legacy that comes together and stronger as we witness our senior high school graduates, school year 2020-2021, lead the way.
Ladies and gentlemen, the processional.
Thank you. stored deep inside of me is a page of yesterdays. Yesterdays we never got to share. Yesterdays of our smiles and frowns. And yesterdays of joys that will never compare. Yesterday is a chapter of the dusty ceiling. Yesterdays when we went home near evening. Yesterdays of lunch stories. And yesterdays we never knew of parting.
Yesterdays I wish I'd felt and known. Yesterdays I had so much left to live and do. Yesterdays of confinement in the chamber of fear. Yesterdays we stepped on the future in queue. Yesterdays we endured something new. Yesterdays of persevering the late nights alone. Yesterdays are the words of the online space. Yesterdays, it's an earth, another milestone.
Today, I pencil this page and memory. Today is when I complete yesterday. Today is the start of another traverse. Today is that day.
Today, I reminisce the good and the bad. Today, I laud every obstacle that come my way. Today, I etch on my thoughts and my heart. Today, I finally relive it on replay.
Today, I thank yesterday. Yesterday had made me sore.
But we have to come to the dawn of the unknown. So today,
turn the page, there's more.
Thank you.
our school principal of Ednas School, Mrs. Marian Vanessa Yambao, will now present the candidates for graduation. After which, Dr. Anatoria Gonzalez, our school director, will give her acceptance and confirmation.
Dr. Anatoria Gonzalez, I have the honor of presenting to you 39 candidates for graduation of Ednas School for the school year 2020-2021. 12 boys and 27 girls who have satisfied all the requirements prescribed by the Department of Education of the Republic of the Philippines for the completion of the senior high school curriculum. I, the school principal, and the members of the faculty of the senior high school department recommend that they be awarded the senior high school diploma. I also have the honor to submit this list of candidates for graduation for proper action and future references.
By virtue of the power vested in me by the Department of Education of the Republic of the Philippines, and through the recommendation of the principal and the members of the faculty of the Senior High School Department, do hereby declare you graduates and grant you this diploma with all the rights there unto appertaining. Congratulations.
We have the honor to present to you the members of the graduating class of Grade 12 EMC Square of Ednas School, school year 2020-2021. Business, Entrepreneurship, Accountancy and Arts and Management. Reinhard John Burns E. Castro, son of Ms. Jennifer Rosario Castro. Reinhard is admitted at De La Salle University, University of Santo Tomas, and Far Eastern University. Conrado III Gairlan E. Iboho, son of Mr. Conrado G. Gairlan Jr., an alumnus of Ednas School Batch 1997, and Mrs. Leslie Iboho Gairlan. Conrado is admitted at Far Eastern University, St. Louis University, and University of Baguio. Alessandra Dane Manipod E. Cilendro, daughter of Mr. Emmanuel A. Manipod and Mrs. Jasmine Cilendro Manipod. Kyla Julian Sabado E. Fernandez, daughter of Engineer Gardo J. Sabado and Mrs. Margie Fernandez Sabado, an alumna of Ednas School Batch 1986. John Laxbert Torrio E. Aquino, son of Attorney Butch Cardinal N. Torrio, an alumnus of Ednas School Batch 1993, and Mrs. Christina Aquino Torrio. John Lexbury is admitted at San Beda University, Humanities, Entrepreneurship, Arts, and Social Sciences. Nicole Tania Adaban E. Ariola, daughter of Mr. Tito C. Adaban and Mrs. Natividad Ariola Adaban. Nicole Tania is admitted in De La Salle University, Ateneo de Manila University, University of Santo Tomas, Far Eastern University, St. Louis University, National University, Colegio de San Juan de Letran, Adamson University, and University of Baguio. Jimaira Cabello E. Malo, daughter of Captain Raul E. Cabello and Mrs. Jean Malong Cabello. Jimaira is admitted at Far Eastern University, University of Santo Tomas, St. Louis University, and Centro Escolar University. Yuki Joshua Nobleza E. Padua, son of Captain John Eric F. Nobleza and Mrs. Maria Venus Padua Nobleza. Yuki Joshua is admitted at St. Louis University and National University. Aleli Vesperas E. Ballesteros, daughter of Mr. Alberto C. Vesperas and Mrs. Eliza Ballesteros Vizqueras. Aleli is admitted in University of Santo Tomas. Science, Technology, Engineering and Entrepreneurship, Arts and Mathematics. Lenny Ann Anganco Eco Studio. Daughter of Mr. Anthony S. Anganco, an alumnus of Ednas School Batch 1992, and Mrs. Lina Ross Custudio Anganco. Lenny Ann is admitted at De La Salle University, Ateneo de Manila University, Far Eastern University, University of Santo Tomas, St. Louis University, Centro Escolar University, and National University. Ryan Matthew Aquino E. Aquino. Son of Mr. Ramel E. Aquino and Mrs. Marivic Aquino Aquino. Charles Joseph Damasen E. Rimando. Son of Chief Engineer Joseph P. Damasen and Mrs. Mary Jane Rimando Damasen. Charles Joseph is admitted at St. Louis University. Aliyah Carol May Ducares E. Umos. Daughter of Mr. Rica C. Ducares and Mrs. Amelia Ongos Ducares, an alumna of Venice School Batch 1989. Maxine Angela Jimenez E. Mopaz, daughter of Mrs. Maribel Jimenez Limos. Maxine Angela is admitted at De La Salle University, Ateneo de Manila University, University of Santo Tomas, Far Eastern University, and National University. Jeline Cyril Lachica E. Nunes, daughter of Mr. Eric S. Lachica and Mrs. Evangeline Nunes Lachica. Jacqueline Lim E. Reliera, daughter of Mr. Tony T. Lim and Mrs. Tina Reliera Lim. Jacqueline is admitted in De La Salle University. Marian Celine Montemayor E. Joaquin, daughter of Mr. Mario Alberto J. Montemayor and Mrs. Mauricio Joaquin Montemayor. Marian Celine is admitted in Southville International School and Colleges. Yona Isabel Navarro E. Solano, daughter of Mr. William B. Navarro and Dr. Cherry Solano Navarro. Yona Isabel is admitted in St. Louis University. Patricia Riño E. Castellano, daughter of Engineer Tranquilino C. Riño and Mrs. Liberty Castellano Riño. Patricia is admitted at St. Louis University. Denise Francine Tambawan E. Valencia, daughter of former Mayor Gerald Glenn L. Tambawan, an alumnus of Ednas School Batch 1994 and ABC President Edwina Valencia Tambawan. Denise Francine is admitted at Far Eastern University and St. Louis University. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the members of the graduating class of Grade 12 EMC Square of Ednas School, school year 2020-2021. Congratulations!
We have the honor to present to you the members of the graduating class of Grade 12 Quantum Theory of Ednas School, school year 2020-2021. Business, Entrepreneurship, Accountancy and Arts, and Management. Catherine Castro E. Agustin, daughter of Mr. Joel G. Castro and Mrs. Arsenia Agustin Castro. Catherine is admitted in Far Eastern University, University of Santo Tomas, St. Louis University, University of Baguio, University of Cordillera, and National University. Kristen Sam Castro E. Salazar, son of Mr. Samuel R. Castro and Mrs. Annabel Salazar Castro. Kristen Sam is admitted in De La Salle College of St. Benilde. Guinness Sofia Cayabyab E. Biala, daughter of Police Colonel Polycarpio C. Cayabyab Jr. and Mrs. Gladys Biala Cayabyab. Guinness Sofia is admitted in St. Louis University, Tristan International College, Enderan Colleges, and University of Baguio. Anasia Beyonce Gutierrez y Sarmiento, daughter of Engineer Luis C. Gutierrez and Mrs. Cynthia Sarmiento Gutierrez. Anasia Beyonce is admitted in Far Eastern University, St. Louis University, iAcademy, and Lyceum of the Philippines. Amanjot Sangar, son of Mr. Gogi Sangar and Mrs. Pushpa Rani. Amanjot is admitted in Humber College and Centennial College. Tanisha Singh, daughter of Mr. Bupinder Singh and Mrs. Rita. Tanisha is admitted in British Columbia Institute of Technology and Kwantlen Polytechnic University. Julia Marie Tuazon y Paras, daughter of Mr. Celestino G. Tuazon and Mrs. Marie Grace Paras Tuazon. Julia Marie is admitted in St. Louis University. Humanities, Entrepreneurship, Arts, and Social Sciences. Rachel Jade De Sena y Rojo, daughter of Mr. Jeremy E. De Sena and Mrs. Rebecca Rojo De Sena. Rachel Jade is admitted in De La Salle University, Ateneo de Manila University, Far Eastern University, University of Santo Tomas, and iAcademy. John Joseph Pagador y Reyes, son of Mr. Janilo D. Pagador and Mrs. Josephine Reyes Pagador. John Joseph is admitted in Ateneo de Manila University, University of Santo Tomas, and University of Baguio. Science, Technology, Engineering and Entrepreneurship, Arts, and Mathematics. Julian Nicole Canullas y Villamil, daughter of Mr. Jerome V. Canullas and Mrs. Lorna Villamil Canullas. Julian Nicole is admitted in De La Salle University, University of Santo Tomas, and St. Louis University. Michael Gabriel Carrera, son of Engineer Michael Luke A. Banay and Mrs. Cherry Grace Carrera Aquino. Mrs. Cherry Grace Carrera Aquino is an alumna of Ednas School Batch 1995. Trina Marie Senzon y Macaraeg, daughter of Mr. Conrad C. Senzon and Mrs. Carol Macaraeg Senzon. Trina Marie is admitted in Far Eastern University, Far Eastern University Dr. Nicanor Reyes Medical Foundation, and St. Louis University. Chelsea Marian Gonzalez E. Fernandez, daughter of Mr. Chito M. Gonzalez Jr. and Dr. May Fernandez Gonzalez. Dr. May Fernandez Gonzalez is an alumna of Ednas School, Batch 1986. Chelsea Marian is admitted in St. Louis University, Far Eastern University Dr. Nicanor Reyes Medical Foundation, University of Baguio, and University of Cordillera. Beckham Honsaiko, son of Ms. Julie Agnes M. Honsaiko. Beckham is admitted in St. Louis University and University of Baguio. Kurt Andre Medina y Muyano, son of Mr. Roman N. Medina and Mrs. Rodora Muyano Medina. Kurt Andre is admitted in Far Eastern University, University of Santo Tomas, Adamson University, Colegio de San Juan de Letran, National University, University of the East, and Far Eastern University Institute of Technology. Aina Alessandria Meneses y Bauzon, daughter of Mr. Anthony John J. Meneses and Mrs. Charina Bauzon Meneses. Aina Alessandria is admitted in Ateneo de Manila University, Far Eastern University, University of Santo Tomas, St. Louis University, and San Beda University. Erica Joy Mulik y Villanueva, daughter of Mr. Ricardo L. Mulik Jr. and Mrs. Josefina Villanueva Mulik. Erica Joy is admitted in National University and Far Eastern University. Stephanie Leira Patalo y Sas, daughter of Mr. Odysseus I. Rapatalo and Mrs. Jocelyn Sas Rapatalo. Stephanie Lay is admitted in University of Santo Tomas. Princess Gwyneth Victoria Zabala E. Diaz, daughter of Mr. Vic L. Zabala and Mrs. Mary Grace Diaz Zabala. Princess Gwyneth Victoria is admitted in St. Louis University. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the members of the graduating class of Rachel Quantum Theory of Ednas School, the school year 2020-2021. Congratulations!
It is our great honor to present to you the woman behind the success and the legacy of excellence of the Ednas Group of Schools, our school director, Dr. Ana Torre Gonzalez, for her inspirational message. On behalf of Dr. Ana Torre Gonzalez, our Director of Curriculum Supervision and Innovation, Mrs. Maria Edna Soledad Gonzalez Blancaflor will deliver the inspirational message.
A dream, a hope, a horizon. Images in clouds, dancing in ancient past. Conjoined in the present, embroidered into the future. Threads of a life in tapestry emblazoned. Vibrant sights, sounds, and textures of gold, brass, and silver. Colored in glory, shaded in misery. Lost in electronic space. Reverberating in virtual lectures. Yet think, therefore we are. Memorialize in our hearts current revelations, health and well-being of loved ones, resilience, sacrifices, from doctors to teachers, even garbage collectors, thus far. Go out then, change the world. What we lost to this virus, our definition is not. How we respond, how we serve, gloriously multifaceted, is to love unfurled. A dream, a hope, a horizon. Take them into the palms of your hands. Mold them into the shape of the truth. Sculpt them into an image of a resounding siren. And when you hear it, listen with your eyes. Watch that hour of a new beginning. Witness the rebirth, the renaissance of the dream. No fear, only grace, the beating of the heart of those who are wise.
We proceed to the conferral of medals and certificates to the honor students and recipients of the Scholastic Student Achievement Award and Sir Rogelio Gonzalez Literary Award of the graduating class of the Ednas School. At this time of pandemic, the Ednas Group of Schools has adopted a no-ranking grading system. For graduating students, honors must attain a grade of not lower than A or 90 in any subject of any academic strand, with a conduct grade not lower than A and must be observed in all quarters. The following awards will be given to graduating students only if the student has a final average of 98 to 100 will be awarded with highest honors and has a final average of 94 to 97.99 will be awarded with high honors and has a final average of 90 to 93.99 will be awarded with honors. The Scholastic Prime English Program presents the Student Achievement Awards to students who achieved the Star Reader, highest Lexel score, and highest Lexel growth in reading comprehension.
the conferral of medals and certificates to the honor students and recipients of Scholastic Student Achievement Award of Class 2021 will be presented by Mr. John Ray H. Sarmiento, Grade 12 Quantum Theory Class Advisor.
We have the honor to present to you the honor students and recipients of the Scholastic Student Achievement Awards of Grade 12 EMC Square of Ednas School, School Year 2020-2021. With highest honors, Nicole Tania Adaban E. Ariola, daughter of Mr. Tito C. Adaban and Mrs. Natividad Ariola Adaban. With highest honors, Lenny Ann Angangco E. Custodio, daughter of Mr. Anthony S. Angangco, an alumnus of Ednas School, Batch 1992, and Mrs. Alina Ross Custodio Angangco. With highest honors, Jemaira Cabello E. Malong, daughter of Captain Raul P. Cabello and Mrs. Jean Malong Cabello. With highest honors, Maxine Angela Jimenez E. Mopas, daughter of Mrs. Maribel Jimenez Limos. With highest honors, Aleli Vesperas E. Ballesteros, daughter of Mr. Alberto C. Vesperas and Mrs. Eliza Ballesteros Vesperas. With high honors, Ryan Matthew Aquino E. Aquino, son of Mr. Ramel E. Aquino and Mrs. Marivic Aquino Aquino. With high honors, recipient of the highest Lexel Score Award, Charles Joseph Damasen E. Rimando, son of Chief Engineer Joseph B. Damasen and Mrs. Mary Jane Rimando Damasen. With high honors, Aliyah Carol May Ducares E. Unos, daughter of Mr. Rica C. Ducares and Mrs. Amelia Ongos Ducares, an alumna of Ednas School, Batch 1989. With high honors, Jeline Cyril Lachica E. Nunes, daughter of Mr. Eric S. Lachica and Mrs. Evangeline Nunez Lachica. With high honors, Jacqueline Lim E. Reliera, daughter of Mr. Tony D. Lim and Mrs. Tina Reliera Lim. With high honors, Marian Celine Montemayor E. Joaquin, daughter of Mr. Mario Alberto J. Montemayor and Mrs. Mauricio Joaquin Montemayor. With high honors, Yona Isabel Navarro E. Solano, daughter of Mr. William B. Navarro and Dr. Cherry Solano Navarro. With high honors, Yuki Joshua Nobleza E. Padua, son of Captain John Eric F. Nobleza and Mrs. Maria Venus Padua Nobleza. With high honors, Trisha Rino E. Castellano, daughter of Engineer Tranquilino C. Rino and Mrs. Liberty Castellano Rino. With high honors, Denise Francine Tambawan E. Valencia, daughter of former Mayor Gerald Glenn L. Tambawan, an alumnus of Ednas School, Batch 1994, and ABC President Edwina Valencia Tambawan. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the honor students and recipients of the Scholastic Student Achievement Awards of Grade 12 EMC Square of Ednas School, School Year 2020-2021. Congratulations!
We have the honor to present to you the honor students and recipients of the Scholastic Students Achievement Awards of Grade 12 Quantum Theory of Ednas School, School Year 2020-2021. With highest honors, Julian Nicole Canulias E. Villamil, daughter of Mr. Jerome V. Canulias and Mrs. Lorna Villamil Canulias. With highest honors, Tristan Sam Castro E. Salazar,
son of Mr. Samuel R. Castro and Mrs. Annabel Salazar Castro. With highest honors, Rachel Jade Decena y Rojo, daughter of Mr. Jeremy E. Decena and Mrs. Rebecca Rojo Decena. With highest honors, recipient of the Scholastic Star Reader Award, Chelsea Marian Gonzalez E. Fernandez, daughter of Mr. Chito M. Gonzalez Jr. and Dr. May Fernandez Gonzalez, an alumna of Ednas School Batch 1986. With highest honors, Aina Alessandria Meneses E. Bauzon, daughter of Mr. Anthony John J. Meneses and Mrs. Charina Bauzon Meneses. With highest honors, John Joseph Pagador E. Reyes, son of Mr. Janilo D. Pagador and Mrs. Josephine Reyes Pagador. With high honors, Catherine Castro E. Agustin, daughter of Mr. Joel G. Castro and Mrs. Arsenia Agustin Castro. With high honors, Eunice Sofia Kayabyab E. Biala, daughter of Police Colonel Polycarpio C. Kayabyab Jr. and Mrs. Gladys Biala Kayabyab. With high honors, Trina Marie Senzon E. Makaraeg, daughter of Mr. Conrad C. Senzon and Mrs. Carol Makaraeg Senzon. With high honors, Anasia Beyonce Gutierrez E. Sarmiento, daughter of Engineer Luis C. Gutierrez and Mrs. Cynthia Sarmiento Gutierrez. With high honors, Beckham Honsaico, son of Ms. Julie Agnes M. Honsaico. With high honors, Kurt Andre Medina E. Muyano, son of Mr. Roman N. Medina and Mrs. Rodora Muyano Medina. With high honors, Erica Joy Mulik E. Villanueva, daughter of Mr. Ricardo L. Mulik Jr. and Mrs. Josefina Villanueva Mulik. With high honors, recipient of the Scholastic Highest Lexile Growth Award, Stephanie Leira Patalo Isas, daughter of Mr. Odysseus I. Rapatalo and Mrs. Jocelyn Sas Rapatalo. With high honors, Tanisha Singh, daughter of Mr. Bupinder Singh and Mrs. Rita. With high honors, Julia Marie Tuazon E. Paras, daughter of Mr. Celestino G. Tuazon and Mrs. Marie Grace Paras Tuazon. With high honors, Princess Gwyneth Victoria Zabala E. Diaz, daughter of Mr. Vic L. Zabala and Mrs. Mary Grace Diaz Zabala. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the honor students and recipients of the Scholastic Student Achievement Awards of Grade 12 Quantum Theory of Ednas School, School Year 2020-2021. Congratulations!
Rogelio G. Gonzalez Literary Award recognizes the human mind to respond with enthusiasm, creative imagination, and desire to succeed. This award is presented to the student writer who personifies leadership through creative and prolific works. The following recipients of this award serve as a transversal line in the life of student publications of Ednas School Dagupan, The Breakthrough. Rogelio G. Gonzalez is the late husband of our school director, Dr. Edna Torrio Gonzalez. Ladies and gentlemen, these year's recipients of the Rogelio G. Gonzalez Literary Award are the editors of the school organ, The Breakthrough. Maxine Angela Jimenez E. Mopas, daughter of Mrs. Maribel Jimenez E.
Aina Alexandria Meneses E. Bauzon, daughter of Mr. Anthony John J. Meneses and Mrs. Charina Bauzon Meneses.
Let us now listen to Rachel J. Decena E. Rojo for her graduate message.
Graduation Day. This day is what we have been waiting for when you first stepped on the high school building stairs 6 years ago. This very moment is the threshold of our final high school memory. This day is when we would have marched the very choreographed processional. This day is when we would have performed our last song on stage as Ignatians. This day is when we would have clapped our hands specifically 3 times for the last time. This day would have been. But look around you. Are you sitting on a couch, slouched in front of your TV, watching this virtual graduation? Or are you with your family at the dinner table, listening on? Very different, isn't it? Yes, COVID-19 has robbed us of opportunities to make more memories. I have been a student of Ednas School for over 15 years, and 15 years was truly an unending story, interlocking the chapters of classmates who have come and gone, and teachers who watched us grow. But this school year was undoubtedly unconventional, and a year of trial and error, reflecting on the many things we missed out on. There are a lot of things that would have been. Maybe it would have been the last cheer dance and playfest, would have been more hugs, more late afternoon walks, would have been more Atiaos Pansit Canton, more deep lunch conversations, and more sleepy jeep rides. And just like that, we are working on college applications at home, online discussions through GMeet, Google Forms exams, yet grappling with domestic responsibilities and personal issues. However, we are all here today as manifestation that we have surmounted all these roadblocks. We have persevered through the long nights, struggled within 4 walls, survived these unfamiliar waters, and realized how to live. Ironically though, I could contrast our experience to that of sunflowers. Well, a sunflower's roots seek refuge in the deep depths of the soil, ensuring the strength of its stems. Truly, 15 years in Ednas School has been a refuge to the graduating class of 2021, being the roots and foundation of the practical knowledge, lessons, and wisdom essential for the career feats and endeavors we would have to embark on. It has allowed and encouraged us to hone and showcase our skills and talents because that is how we excel. It helped us become strong and excellent as students and as people, imparting to us qualities of community engagement and camaraderie. Like sunflowers, Batch 2021 chooses to reach toward the sun, toward our goals, our dreams, and our aspirations because we know that is how we grow even higher. We know that is how we continually thrive. We thrive enduring the storm, enduring the restraints of this pandemic, the insecurities, disappointments, and anxieties, because we know that eventually, with a little bit more effort, we would shine and bask in the sun. Most of all, these flowers grow evermore when accompanied by other flowers, and that is the hallmark of this batch. Yes, Batch 2021 is a melting pot of emotions, a collection of mementos, an array of idiosyncrasies. But we remember that knowing and meeting people in life is so precious that we should never miss a single opportunity, for we never know how this could even begin a tiny spark of a lifelong friendship like that of Batch 2021's. Throughout the online classes, the camera has captured our every smile. The computer screen is the stage of our excellence, and our teachers were the audience to our mustard gut to adapt to this new platform. The voices through our microphones were a mix of instruction, frustration, and laughter. The Google Meet and Classroom has housed 39 individuals. Very different they all are, but they have all felt the motivation in their first step to adulthood. We might not have met our teachers face to face, but we never were deprived of the immeasurable guidance, proving that limits of isolation and technology are never an obstacle to their goal. So we want to acknowledge every advisor and subject teacher who has excellently imparted to us not just the practical knowledge, but more importantly, the qualities of diligence, kindness, and gratitude. That on behalf of Batch 2021, I genuinely say thank you. For when you were given a choice in life, you chose us. To our families and parents, we thank you for sustaining our education all these years. Parents, you have granted us a special privilege that nothing else can compare to. Raising us is no ordinary and downhill job, yet you get through life's every roadblock, and you're helping us turn each one into a stepping stone. And for that, thank you is even an understatement. Most of all, I thank my almighty sovereign God, Jehovah, who has guided me and my classmates in this journey. He has graciously blessed me and my family every single day and has helped me value spiritual education as a priority in my life, and that has made me long for the best life ever. My fellow graduates, we have reached the pinnacle of our high school year. We have reached the ending to another chapter. We have transformed every would have been to I will. We have continued to grow toward the sun. As we leave the gates and plains of Ednas School, we remember where we started every chapter, where our seeds of hard work germinated and matured, and where we began the step to the unknown. Batch 2021, may we continue to grow evermore toward our goals and our aspirations and reach them, really grab hold of them, when we finally shine and bask in the sun. Again, congratulations and good day.
The first in loyalty medals are presented to the graduates who studied at Ednas School Dagupan, San Carlos, and Alaminos, straight from nursery or kinder in preschool up to grade 12 in senior high school.
The second in loyalty medals are presented to the graduates who studied at Ednas School Dagupan, San Carlos, and Alaminos, straight from prepped to grade 12. The grade 12 advisors will present the recipients of the first and second in loyalty medals.
We have the honor to present to you the recipients of the first in loyalty award of grade 12 EMC Square of Ednas School, school year 2020-2021. Charles Joseph Damasen Irimando, son of Chief Engineer Joseph B. Damasen and Mrs. Mary Jane Rimando Damasen. Conrado III Gaerlan E. Iboho, son of Mr. Conrado G. Gaerlan Jr., an alumnus of Ednas School Batch 1997, and Mrs. Leslie Iboho Gaerlan. John Lexbert Torrio E. Aquino, son of Attorney Butch Cardinal N. Torrio, an alumnus of Ednas School Batch 1993, and Mrs. Christina Aquino Torrio. Aliyah Carol May Ducares E. Ungos, daughter of Mr. Rica C. Ducares and Mrs. Amelia Ongos Ducares, an alumna of Ednas School Batch 1989. Jeline Cyril Lachica E. Nunes, daughter of Mr. Eric S. Lachica and Mrs. Evangeline Nunes Lachica. Maxine Angela Jimenez E. Mopas, daughter of Mrs. Maribel Jimenez Limos. Marian Celine Montemayor E. Joaquin, daughter of Mr. Mario Alberto J. Montemayor and Mrs. Mauricia Joaquin Montemayor. Denise Francine Tambawan E. Valencia, daughter of former Mayor Gerald Glenn L. Tambawan, an alumnus of Ednas School Batch 1994, and ABC President Edwina Valencia Tambawan. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the recipients of the First in Loyalty Award of Grade 12 EMC Square of Ednas School, school year 2020-2021. Congratulations! We have the honor to present to you the recipients of the Second in Loyalty Award of Grade 12 EMC Square of Ednas School, school year 2020-2021. Nicole Tania Adaban E. Ariola, daughter of Mr. Tito C. Adaban and Mrs. Natividad Ariola Adaban. Kyla Julian Sabado E. Fernandez, daughter of Engineer Edgardo J. Sabado and Mrs. Margie Fernandez Sabado, an alumna of Ednas School Batch 1986. Aleli Vesperas E. Ballesteros, daughter of Mr. Alberto C. Vesperas and Mrs. Eliza Ballesteros Vesperas. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the recipients of the Second in Loyalty Award of Grade 12 EMC Square of Ednas School, School Year 2020-2021. Congratulations!
We have the honor to present to you the recipients of the First in Loyalty Awards of Grade 12 Quantum Theory of Ednas School, School Year 2020-2021. Michael Gabriel Carrera, son of Engineer Michael Luke A. Banay and Mrs. Cherry Grace Carrera Aquino. Mrs. Cherry Grace Carrera Aquino is an alumna of Ednas School Batch 1995. Catherine Castro E. Agustin, daughter of Mr. Joel G. Castro and Mrs. Arsenia Agustin Castro. Guinness Sofia Cayabyab E. Biala, daughter of Police Colonel Policarpio C. Cayabyab Jr. and Mrs. Gladys Biala Cayabyab. Trina Marie Senzon E. Macaraeg, daughter of Mr. Conrad C. Senzon and Mrs. Carol Macaraeg Senzon. Rachel Jade Decena E. Rojo, daughter of Mr. Jeremy E. Decena and Mrs. Rebecca Rojo Decena. Aina Alessandria Meneses E. Bauzon, daughter of Mr. Anthony John J. Meneses and Mrs. Charina Bauzon Meneses. John Joseph Pagador E. Reyes, son of Mr. Janilo D. Pagador and Mrs. Josephine Reyes Pagador. Amanjot Sangar, son of Mr. Gogi Sangar and Mrs. Pushpa Rani. Tanisha Singh, daughter of Mr. Bhupinder Singh and Mrs. Rita. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the recipients of the First in Loyalty Award of Grade 12 Quantum Theory of Ednas School, School Year 2020-2021. Congratulations! We have the honor to present to you the recipient of the Second in Loyalty Award of Grade 12 Quantum Theory of Ednas School, School Year 2020-2021. Princess Gwyneth Victoria Zabala E. Diaz, daughter of Mr. Vic L. Zabala and Mrs. Mary Grace Diaz Zabala. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the recipient of the Second in Loyalty Award of Grade 12 Quantum Theory of Ednas School, School Year 2020-2021. Congratulations!
Aina Alessandra Meneses E. Bauzon will lead the graduates in their pledge of loyalty.
I state your name. Aina Alessandra Meneses E. Bauzon hereby solemnly pledge to treasure my diploma as a trust from my beloved alma mater, Ednas School. I will honor it as an obligation for fruitful service, exalt it with a righteous life, and glorify it by unfaltering devotion to serve God, my country, and my fellow men.
Ednas School Dagupan, San Carlos, and Alaminos reaffirm their commitment to deliver quality education to our children as we prepare for more improved and inspiring days ahead towards August, the beginning of the new school year. Regular enrollment begins on Monday, 7 June 2021 onwards. We will be offering two options for the school year 2021-2022 enrollment, on campus and online. For the school year 2021-2022, there will be no entrance examination for new pupils and students. Inquiries regarding requirements for admission can be addressed to Mrs. Jeanette Soriano, Head of Admissions and Guidance, at 075-522-2440 or 0917-478-6912. Opening of online classes will be on a staggered schedule. Thursday, 12 August 2021, Grade 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Friday, 13 August 2021, grades 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Monday, 16 August 2021, nursery, kindergarten, preparatory. Considering the guidelines set by the government during this COVID-19 pandemic, Ednas Group of Schools will continue to adopt flexible online distance learning and to implement Ednas Rich Program, remote Ednas education in a collaborative home. This remote or distance learning program is powered by the force of grit, growth, resilience, innovation, and technology. School year 2021-2022 will be another extraordinary year for all of us. We believe that the thoughtful expansion of the use of flexible learning modalities traditionally and through technology may lay the foundations for a brighter, more relevant, and robust at the school experience in the years ahead. If we all do our part, support each other, and collaborate, we can facilitate together a continuous learning path for our most cherished children during this global pandemic. The graduates of 2021 would like to express the warmth of their love and heartfelt gratitude to their beloved alma mater with a special video of their graduation songs. The Ednas School Hymn, original music and lyrics by Patrick Joyce and new arrangement by Pong Mendoza is set on a video presentation of the grade 12 class 2021.
The song Lead the Way Multilingual Version is written and performed by diverse artists, namely Jean Aiko of Lead the Way in English, Yu Jong of Ki in Korean, Dana Paula of Hasta Vencer in Spanish, KZ Tandingan of Gabay in Filipino, Camille Cabaltera of Shelly in Italian, and Via Valen of Kita Bisa in Indonesian from Disney's 2021 animated feature film Raya and the Last Dragon. Raya and the Last Dragon is an American animated film produced at Walt Disney Animation Studios and distributed by Walt Disney Studios Motion Pictures. It was released on March 5, 2021 and is the 59th animated feature in the Disney animated canon. The story travels to the fantasy world of Komandra, where humans and dragons lived together long ago in harmony. But when an evil force threatened the land, the dragons sacrificed themselves to save humanity. Now, 500 years later, that same evil has returned, and it's up to a lone warrior, Raya, to track down the legendary last dragon to restore the fractured land and its divided people. However, along her journey, she'll learn that it will take more than a dragon to save the world. It's going to take trust and teamwork as well. Technically, Raya and the Last Dragon was inspired by Southeast Asian countries, cultures, and traditions, all in the hope of creating the most representative and authentic film possible, to which the representation of community, the commitment to taking care of each other, matters the most. In the same way, the multi-version of the song tells us that despite our differences, doubts, fears, brokenness, and adversities, our choice to build, fight, and come together will lead the way. This is an encouragement on how we open our hearts in finding family among the people around us. From all over the world in these most challenging times, the ancient fantasy kingdom of Komandra and the class of 2021 want you to know that trust and believe will lead the way.
Gotcha. Ednas, our second home, where we as students were shown the epitome of excellence and executed tasks with that same excellence despite of the times when we had our backs against the wall. Those days when we had work continuously piling up, not forgetting to mention the external struggles we had to face on top of that. With a triumphal demeanor, I cannot stress enough that we finally made it. Our efforts have paid off. We are officially graduating out of high school. Seeing you all wearing your togas just brings a smile on my face, and surely you all feel the same as well. Of course, it is now time to say goodbye to the old days, our lives as Ednasians. It's about time for us to look towards our future endeavors in life. But of course, with us waving the flag of excellence brought upon by our alma mater. To our teachers, we cannot thank you enough for being our guide and our silver lining. To our parents, thank you for the never-ending support you have given us since day one. And lastly, to all of you fellow graduates of mine, thank you for the memories we shared, the unwavering friendships, camaraderie, and for giving ourselves that sense of being a family. But most importantly, congratulations. I'm proud of you all. Soar high, my fellow Ednasians.
To the class of 2021, although you may have not physically crossed the stage for the graduation ceremony due to the global pandemic, it does not take away the many years of sacrifice, grit, perseverance, defeats, victories, and life lessons you have learned and continue to learn during your school life and life in general. According to Rick Warren, remember how far you've come, not just how far you have to go. You are not where you want to be, but neither are you where you used to be. Remember, Ednas School loves you always. You are Ednasians for life.
We also would like to extend our congratulations to our parents who devotedly played their part as understanding fathers and mothers to their children, for taking responsibility of their material and emotional needs, for giving their undying moral support, and most of all, for providing spiritual guidance towards the realization of their children's dreams. From the Ednas School family, please accept our heartfelt gratitude for the best gift you could ever give your children, a wonderful and excellent education.
Be safe and let's always be the living expression of God's love and kindness.